A now former Mustang Schools employee facing serious charges of stealing hundreds of thousands of dollars from the district.
Police say the school's payroll supervisor admitted to embezzling nearly $400,000 dating back to 2017. According to police, Kim Weinrich told them she started to steal the money after she didn't get a promotion. She was arrested and has since posted bond.